want it down now. He wants to know what he's doing in there. I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it.
What's going on?
Ancano, he's in there doing something. Don't know what. We're trying to get in now. I will have his head for this, I assure you. Help take this down, will you? We're throwing everything we can at it.
Are you all right? Can you walk? I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here.
I think I'm okay.
Ancano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
That Ancano, I always said there wasn't something right about him. And it just goes to show that you should never trust the Thalmor. If we don't stop him, then we really will be at the mercy of the Thalmor.
Are you all right? It's not happened in there.
Ancano, he's done something to the eye.
By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead? There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ancano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Is he dead?
Apparently.
What's going on?
The Archmage is dead. Dead!
What's going on? What happened in there?
Something went wrong. Winterhold may be in danger. Can you help?
It may be in danger? Take a look. I don't think there's much question. Let's get down there. We have to do something. Come on, O'Neill. Let's go.
Do we have to? They'd never lift a finger to help us.
Be careful.
Great buster. Where are my potions? I got interrupted drinking potion, so I can't use the sword now. What the hell? Who are you shooting? Still one of them here. Where the hell is it? Put Dragon Rend on the dragon and go and sit on the college.
They actually speak louder than words, so I'll let my weapons do the talking.
Well, is everything out there all right?
Safe for now.
Wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the Staff of Magnus, now.
I'm off to Labyrinthian then.
What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence.
Coincidence?
The Archmage. He gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet.
I'm getting out of here.
It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now. Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
This should be good.
You free? What?
Okay.
Oh. I hope you had time. How dare you attack me? How
are you
dare
attacking?
You attack me? I can't wait. Your life.
The Archmage is dead. I guess he's dead. I feel happy, because I know that since there is no Archmage, and the rest of the college are not accepting fit for the role, once we defeat Arcano, they will be ready for the leadership. And of course I can help out a little.
God's fucking sake, every combat. Is a micro pause. Thank you.
Dragon! Okay. Dragon!
Another one down. Those dragons really are an annoyance, aren't they?
Yes, I'm listening.
Okay.
Yes, let's go.
What's on your mind? Let's get going then.
Can I help you? Well, okay.
Are you hungry? I could make a meal for you if you like.
Not right now.
All right. So, where are we going now?
Labyrinthia.
Come on, we're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
I'm truly sure this is a good idea.
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atma's to begin with.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there.
The priests in Skyrim all perverts. I said I had injured my leg, and one of them told me to remove my clothes so he could use his healing hands on me. Needless to say, he needed a bit of healing himself after that.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
Obviously not. Under the door. Get in here. Oh my god, they... What the hell?
Is
already come.
Your life is... I hope you...
What was that?
You reform... I can't wait to kill you!
He can't seem to be killed.
We have to go back. We can't leave Gerduin.
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing anyway?
Want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
Savos.
Apparitions. Now some creepy voice coming from nowhere. And it doesn't sound amused.
I got stuck behind the same thing. Wasn't powerful enough to blow him up.
That takes care of that.
I don't know. Each time I try to use an enchantment table, I just destroy things.
Hmm.
Okay. What the hell? Yes, you must. Oh, I thought I didn't have the weapon ready. Okay.
That's the last of them.
I think I know what it is. The upgraded weapons and armor. It has to be. First person bloody moves the camera down to your bloody belly level.
Smell really gets up my nose.
Come on! Oh, for God's sake, no, that wasn't it because it's still pausing.
Yeah.
shield.
Only a fool lets himself get surrounded.
Oh my god. Every combat, every death, there's a micro pause. It's not the upgraded weapons and armor.
Did he warn you each other how it would be your undoing? And how this started to strengthen me?
This is all my fault. Should we turn around and head back?
Yes? Of course. So, where are we going now?
What was that?
pot on there. Did it again, they're right there. Okay, what are we doing here? Oh, we can go down that way. What do I get? I don't know. Wow!
Stay together, no matter what. Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.
Thank you.
this is the staff of Magnus, huh? I guess since it's so powerful and you have it, that must make you the most powerful mage there is. I wonder what kind of power we could wield if we did happen to use it with the eye. I suppose it depends on whether world domination is your thing or not.
Usually getting out, you don't have to go all the way back through.
Have you ever thought that our lives are just one big game? Like, someone is sitting there playing with us, like some adult plaything? No, I don't mean that kind of adult. It makes you think, though.
Yeah. This way.
I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away!
You made it out of there alive. Ankano was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankano wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal.
Get out of my way.
You fool. You don't stand a chance.
Stand a chance.
You just killed a dragon priest and the stupid Thalmor thought they could take you down with one guy. I thought they were supposed to be intellectually superior, or so they would have you believe.
Yeah.
Can't you hear the thunder? You gotta run, you gotta take cover.
Cuando caminan los ojos, catch the fall and fall on myself. I said, do you speak my language? You just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. And you said, I come from a land of the air. I said to the man that you're trying to tempt me, because I come from the land of plenty. And he said, oh, you come from a land down under. Oh, yeah, yeah. Women go and men plunder.